I shall be happy to return and address our work with that instruction written on the inside of my scalp.
Then cut me out of your heart completely and have done.
Do not command me to do something beyond my power.
God, you do not need the whorehouse in the inn.
Every man needs the whorehouse in the inn.
It's not the inn or a whore that I see in your eyes. It's some other creature. The playhouse.
Mrs. Barry, you must acquire the trick of ignoring those who do not like you. In my experience, those who do not like you fall into two categories, the stupid and the envious. The stupid will like you in 5 years' time, the envious never.